Battle of the Demigods, Choo Choo Charles versus Thomas.
What is that?
I was searching up these pictures of Thomas, and dude, they have a lot of weird pictures. Like, okay, this one looks pretty cool, but then look, it gets weird.
Huh?
It gets even more weird the more you keep digging. Like, bro, what?
He needs some milk!
And shout out to Siren Studio, by the way. We are on his channel. All right, Muscle Choo Choo Charles versus Muscle Thomas. 1500 likes for a new part. Charles?
Ah!
Dang, bro, going ham. Oh, he's going faster. Dude, Charles is busted. Somebody call the ambulance. Oh, he really hurt. Drained it. Oh, damn. Seems like Charles can't catch a break. Oh, he's shaking. Shiver his timbers. I mean, that's not fair. Train needed to try to jump him when he was already, you know, messed up. Oh, what? There's eggs. Oh, it's the FBI. Put that boy to sleep. What the heck is that? Oh, that is not good. Bro, they're gonna blow up the cave with Charles and his eggs in there. That is pretty messed up, man. Oh no, he only got one. Wait, so Charles is actually trapped in there?
Ah!
Oh. Protect the egg.
Ah!
Nice. I kind of feel bad for Charles because he keeps getting beaten up. A few moments later. Skate Charlie, me boy. Stay here, child. Oh, it's a little baby. He's dead. No, he died. I'll cry with you, Charles. Wait, who the heck is that? His papa. Come on, little feller. Oh, they're playing hide and seek. And then he left for milk. Okay, no, he didn't. I mean, that's sad, but kind of creepy at the same time. Yeah, it's been a rough day for Charles. Yo, this is pretty sad right now, I ain't gonna lie. Oh, the soul of his spider dad is in him now. Holy crap. Okay, so he's like super buffed. He hit the gym, he got 2 extra arms, and he's very strong. Okay, so now it seems like it's the revenge arc of Choo Choo Charles. Ah! Oh. I thought it was gonna be Charles. Square up, cuz. Oh. Damn, nice. Little 1-2 combo. Who are these mad scientists? Why he bald? Somebody answer these questions. Why are they all bald? Oh, come on, you're gonna need like a rocket launcher. Oh, 2-for-1. What a noob. Nice. Extra crunchy. Oh, that's kind of freaky. Little freaky deaky with the long tongue. I'm gonna snatch him with his tongue. Yo, where are you gonna jump to, bro? You're gonna die. You're dead either way. Got this. You're a big boy, Thomas. I guess not. Oh. Dang, son. Square up. Siren hit. Oh. Dang, sliced his arm off. Oh, that was a pretty nasty kick there. Is he Groot? Oh, no, Thomas! No! Thomas, why? It can't end like this. Oh, that boy done broke his legs, bro. At least he has wheels. Oh. His DNA is mutating. What? Okay, there we go. He's buff. Why can't I just wake up like that the next day? sick, dude. Make muscular. I thought Charles was already muscular. Pulled up like you got some beef. Oh, he remembers that bully. Big, strong. Uppercut. Send that boy to the moon. Oh. All right, he's quite a fighter. He doesn't give up. Oh, dang. That was a nice little combo. Oh, he left him toothless. Okay. Dude, just rip out all his eyes. That would be epic. Or you can tear him in half. That is also cool. Alright, Charles will get it. You strong, bro. What a maniac. Oh, he's going after the whole family, bro. He is not playing games. He's going after the grandma, the grandpa, the auntie, everyone. Oh, Bridgeworm. We got Thomas versus Bridgeworm and Tyranid. What? It's time to kick some siren butt. Oh. Thomas, just snap him in half, man. That's what I'm talking about. Flex on them. What? That was Cursed Percy. What? At this time. Are we gonna see a Cursed Percy? Oh, it is a Cursed Percy. That was a cursed Percy. Oh, damn, you punched a hole in him, dude. Oh, Thomas is pulling up. Here comes the ultimate showdown. Red versus blue. Oh, he's gonna think he killed him, huh? How dare you kill my friend? Oh. Damn, you laid him out already? Oh. That's a nice counter. Oh. Oh, nice. That was a nasty kick to the face. I don't know. Charles is looking kind of defeated to me. Thanks for watching. Oh, wait, that's it. Do not mess with Buff Thomas because he'll just beat you up and you probably don't stand a chance. But thank y'all for watching. I'll leave the link to the video down below in the description. Shout out to Siren Studio. And yeah, see you guys in the next one.